Southwest airline plane blows a tire during takeoff. It was a flight from Los Angeles to Nashville that was forced to turn around minutes into the trip to make an emergency landing back at LAX. No one was injured.